My brother Tommy, when it comes to business, he's always thought outside the box, which isn't good considering he's a funeral director. Turns out most people prefer to see their loved ones inside the casket.